New information now on the brutal murder of a woman in the Bronx. The people accused of killing and dismembering her, a man and his girlfriend. The girlfriend called the victim her friend. Eyewitness News reporter Derek Waller live in the Longwood section with new video of the suspects. Derek.
Yeah, this is so disturbing. And right now I can tell you that crime scene investigators, they remain on the scene of this Longfellow Avenue apartment where they say the unthinkable happened. They say a woman was beaten to death and chopped up by her best friend and her best friend's boyfriend before the couple tossed her out in pieces like garbage. We have some new video of that couple, 30-year-old Ciara Martinez and 31-year-old Daquan Wheeler, as they walked out of the 42 precinct overnight. Both of them facing several charges, including murder and concealment of a corpse. This all started on August 21st when the victim, 25-year-old Lisa Marie Velasquez, went to go check on Martinez, who had gotten into a fight with Wheeler. The police were called, but they eventually left. Wheeler also left the apartment and returned with a hammer. He beat her to death, police allege, and then they both dismembered Velasquez and discarded her remains in plastic bags. It was not long before those remains were discovered in two different parks here in the Bronx. The victim's family reported her missing, and this morning they are devastated.
It's heartbreaking, like I say. The family couldn't sleep. I mean, we've been anxiety, stress, you know, depression. I don't even have words to explain. How do I feel about this person that did this?
And this family has been through so much already. Incredibly, we've learned that Velasquez witnessed the murder of her own mother back in 2006. Her mother was 9 months pregnant at the time.